Steam locomotive is a type of railway locomotive that produces its spooling power through a steam engine. These locomotives are fueled by burning combustible material, usually coal, wood or oil, to produce steam in a boiler. The steam moves reciprocating pistons, which are mechanically connected to the locomotive's main wheels. Both fuel and water supplies are carried with the locomotives, either on the locomotive itself or in wagons pulled behind. Steam locomotives were first developed in Great Britain during the early 19th century. The first steam locomotive, made by Richard Trevithick, first operated on 1804. The first commercially successful steam locomotive was created in 1812 by John Blakingsop. Exactly, I am talking about Fairy Queen locomotive. It also known as the East Indian Railway NR-22. It is an 1855 built steam locomotive restored by Loco Works Perambur, Chennai in 1997 and housed at the Rewari Railway Heritage Museum. It occasionally runs between New Delhi and Alwar. It was constructed in 1855 by Kitson, Thompson and Hewitson at Leeds, England. After a long sea journey, it reached Calcutta, late 1855. On arrival, it was given a fleet number, EIR-22, by its then owner, the East Indian Railway Company. The loco operated without a name till 1895. During the 1857 struggle for independence, EIR-22 was converted into a troop train. It was christened Fairy Queens in 1895. Fairy Queens was certified by Guinness Book of Records in 1998 as the world's oldest steam locomotive in regular operation.